相比起洛克民族派的起波子变得不出业了 District 民族派的起步。Home to the 9 active members of the ELU and BIRT Cooperative. The project started in 2006 with 19 members. The numbers have now decreased to just 9 active members. They make use of the abundant ELU vera plant, which was 80 to 100 centimeters tall, with thick and fleshy leaves and yellow flowers, which is carefully cut into pieces. And the mucilage gel is carefully abstracted.To produce the finest ELU juice. The glycerin is laid after cutting into small pieces, combined with natural fragrances to exude a radiant and alluring scent. Put together in a pot, which are then under extreme temperatures, the mixture is then transformed.Of the project, some deity realized that they had to help. A needs analysis was conducted through one-on-one interviews, and the solution was clear: marketing. They were then exposed to new markets such as the Royal Show in Maritzburg and exhibitions with deities homecoming. This was to motivate them and encourage them to work even harder.The cooperative now only stronger and works harder.